I'm Dr. Michael Waters. I'm a urologist practicing in the coastal Alabama region. I'm an osteopathic physician. I have a number of patients who've come to me who I'm certain have an infection. They're symptomatic, but in my practice, upwards of 30 to 35% of cultures have returned no growth when I'm absolutely certain the patient does have an infection. Well, what was most surprising for me is the results I got back, how eye-opening it was, especially for patients with chronic illness. Chronic infections. My first patient I used with Pathogenius was a patient with chronic hematospermia. The patient had multiple urine analysis, multiple cultures, all negative. He had seen multiple physicians for a number of years. An MRI was performed of the pelvis demonstrating some mild seminal vesiculitis. A transrectal ultrasound was negative for abscess, calcifications, his PSA was within normal limits. But when we got the semen analysis back, the Pathogenius showed a biofilm, in effect, of anaerobic bacteria. This made a significant difference in the patient's care and his outcome. I'm not sure what would have happened if I hadn't come across the Pathogenius technique and DNA sequencing. When I was able to provide him with targeted therapy and place him on an antibiotic he'd never been on before and get him turned around like he did, the next time I saw the patient, he just gave me a hug. It was a great relief for him. The results and the quality results that I get with Pathogenius, the confidence it gives me for treating my patients, I would have to say to my colleagues, at least give it a try. Take your most difficult patients, chronic infections, and at least try it on maybe 10 patients and see if it doesn't make a difference in your practice. I think it will actually make a significant difference in the quality of life of some of these patients that have been frustrated for years. The DNA sequencing is allowing me, it's giving me a window into patients' behavior. One clear-cut impact that the Pathogenius company has made for my practice is the accessibility to my results. I found it extremely valuable to be able to receive patients' results within 24 hours at times, or level 2 sequencing, DNA sequencing results within 72 hours, and actually receive the information via email. Some of my happiest patients in my practice are patients that who've had chronic illness, who've now had appropriate treatment delivered because I performed DNA sequencing through Pathogenius on these patients. I would say just to my colleagues is just give it a chance.